We have a very close collaboration here at CMU Silicon Valley with NASA, and in particular with the NASA Ames Research Center, partly because we're located here essentially on NASA grounds, and secondly because many of the faculty here at CMU Silicon Valley have either worked extensively on NASA projects, or we even originally worked at NASA before we started here at CMU. As part of our collaboration with the NASA Ames Research Center, the NASA Sustainability Base is a new building here. It has many technologies for sustainable energy generation, and it also has many sensors that we can use to understand what's going on in the building. One project that we have with NASA is in the area of system health management. With a NASA system, we mean an aircraft, a spacecraft, or a building. In order to fulfill their mission, they need to be able to communicate with Earth, and once the electric power system is not working, it's essentially a very expensive piece of junk out in space. If we're able to detect the faults, for instance, an electrical fire, and mitigate the fire, we can also save lives. Another project we have with NASA involvement is for developing improved systems for avoiding near mid-air collisions. We know that these collisions are very rare, but we are at a very interesting point in history right now when it comes to aviation. The reason for this is that we're having more and more unmanned air vehicles or drones coming into operation. NASA brings many interesting projects in space, aerospace, in science, and for the future, I see that we can continue to have very fruitful collaboration with NASA here. Many opportunities that we are continuing to work on. We have laid a nice foundation for our work, and I believe this can go on well into the future.